just a noise. These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Thank you. It should still turn.
There we go. Behind that door. Could be here. Ishell and Shackshell protecting the box. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. All right. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. I'm getting somewhere. This'll do. Almost done. Two doors, of course, but this must be the last one. I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin.
Oh.
Good. This is promising. I'll need to remove the debris from the snake spigot. Position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to Earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. Eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Unuratu's arm. Where's the box? Oh no, a foreshock. Finally, I made it.